Hi everybody, this is Dr. Ivan Misner. You're at businessnetworkingandsex.com. This is a website devoted to the book that we've got coming out next year, January 2012. I have my good friends and co-authors here, Hazel Walker, Frank DeRaffele. We found out from our survey of over 12,000 business professionals all over the world that the average person gets about 47% of their business through referrals. 47%. Now, one of them, men or women, gets more, and one gets less. And we're going to talk about that in a moment, but first, Frank has something really interesting that we've added to this book.
Yeah, I think you've all heard of, obviously, your IQ. We've measured intelligence through IQ for a long time. Then we have what's called EQ, and we talk about EQ now, and it talks about, you know, people's perspective on things. Now we have what's called GQ, which is called the gender quotient. And the gender quotient you're going to be able to get from this book, you're going to be able to rate yourself on a scale from 1 to 10, how well you understand the opposite sex. And so we're going to be able to go through that, and we'll be looking at what are GQ. Do men have a higher GQ, or do women have a higher GQ?
Well, women have higher IQs and EQs, so it only makes sense that we're going to have higher GQs too.
Okay, that's not true, by the way. Okay, just to let you know. The reality is the GQ for men is probably going to be, across the board like everything else, will be higher.
Like a 1.74 for women, it would probably be a 4.0.
4.0. You think you understand men that well?
I do.
You do?
I've been working with you two. I've learned a lot.
Well, you're learning a lot, and knowing men are two very different things.
Okay, boys and girls. We're talking about how much business they get because of their GQ, because of their ability to understand one another. The average is 47%. So here's our question. How much business do men get through referrals and networking? How much business do women get by a percentage? What percentage of their business do they get through networking? Do men get more? Do women get more? And why? We want you to vote here on our blog, businessnetworkingandsex.com. Watch for more videos like this. I'll try to get these guys, maybe we'll have them separated further, I don't know. But we'll do more videos like this, talking about more subjects as the book is coming out. This is Dr. Ivan Misner, Hazel Walker, Frank DeRaffele with businessnetworkingandsex.com.